Hello. We are back once again, and you know, I'm kind of liking this song. Vibe, anyway. Alright. We are back once again for some more Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Now, when we last left off, look, I'm already in the game. Actually, I didn't have to, like, close it or anything this time. Actually, you know, we can let time kind of pass. I don't think I'll get attacked here. Probably. Anyway, we last left off. You know, I could be down to, like, listen to this while we play, but I don't really want to. Yeah. Alright, sorry music. It's time for you to go away. Goodbye. Listen to birds. Hopefully you can hear the birds. Alright. So here we are. That giant hammer. No, it's just an upside down thingy. Okay. Wait, these ones, we can probably lift them up, actually. We're going this way. We're going to that tower. That's so our goal. Versus the tower. Hopefully we get the camera today. Yo, that One of these is definitely alive. That gate's probably gonna close. I bet you that gate might close on us. Alright. You know, we might as well loot these guys over here. Hello? Hello? No loot. Feel a bit ripped off on that one. Wait, actually, we should be able to. Nope. Oh, it just won't work here. Oh man. Okay. We can probably get that one. No. This one? Oh, there we go. Why can't I? Huh. Alright, I guess I can't move them like this. This one you could though. But I don't know what's up with that. So I wonder if these items respawn every blood moon. I don't even know. Yeah, this is suspicious. Are there any rocks nearby? Anyways, we're just kind of relaxing today. That's the plan. Okay, if I put a bomb right here, will it do anything? Excuse me. No, okay, wrong bomb. Oops. Answer is no. Okay, well then. Alright, let's head off. Into the wild blue yonder. What was that? Grasshopper? Ooh, cricket. There we go. I guess we should head towards the gate. Well, I feel like all these guardians are gonna like. Frankie, is that a chest? Alright, I guess we should clear out this camp, right? First, let's just touch this one. Touch. Nice. Okay. I'm gonna hide in the one piece of cover. Oh, I'm sneaky. I forgot about that. They call me the Stealth Master. Here we go. Yeah, I'm running out of bows? Really? That's fine. Alright, there's another one over there. Okay. No explosives. I don't also know if I can cut down this tree. I'm not gonna try, but I could. I'm feeling pretty stealthy right now. Eggs? Nothing. Wow, I'm surprised. To be honest, I'm pretty surprised there. That's okay though. No. Alright, should we take out the other guard first? Do we need to take out the other guard first? No. What was that? No, I'm just like soaking wet right now. Alright. I don't think I can hit him from here just because my aim has been pretty off. Apparently you can see me. I guess, I mean, it is daytime, so be surprised if you couldn't see me really. Yo, the stronger one's just lying in wait. He's just like, all right, you know what? I need to go a little bit harder. Higher, rather. There we go, look at that. Nice. And they're none the wiser. I guess what I should do is, I mean, in theory, we steal all the weapons, right? But I can't do that. Nothing magnetic. Get out of here. Nope. Okay, lock on. Nope. Okay. Okay, the fairy has saved. Good, we're already using up our fairies. I love how this guy did literally no damage to me. But like, you know. Hello? Got him. Okay. Can I grab the shield? Yeah, that's a pretty good shield. Although it might have taken a few hits here. I guess I'll grab the broadsword here. Still pressing the wrong buttons. We'll get the hang of it. Alright, well, the fairy saved my life, so that was good. Let's just run across this field, because that's a good idea. Alright. Do we want to try and tame one of these horses? I guess I should probably sneak up on them, right? Oh, or I'll just get kicked. Hey, you don't get to like sneak up behind me. Oh, come on. That ain't allowed. Do I have space? I do not have space. Is that a traveler? Ooh, this one I think we can, I guess I don't really need a horse then, huh? Alright, can we corral this? Yes, we can. I guess I probably should press the ant at first. Hello. Oh, it's this guy. What do you got? Arrows, I assume. They always have arrows. No? Goat butter, fresh milk, bird eggs. Interesting. Yeah, I'm good. I mean, I got the armor set I wanted, so like, oh. Okay. I don't want to click on every single one of these guardians. Alright, fine. It's not quite as good as Neural there, but who likes that? Were these guys trying to get out? So is this the fort or is that the fort? Ooh, cooking thing. Hello. My name's Gerald. Come to see Fort Hateno, I take it? That's right. Yeah, totally. Here's much as well worth seeing. Here is the last line of defense between Hateno Village and the awful tragedy all those years ago. Always gotta come pay their respects at least once in a life, right? I mean, I guess so. Alright, let's see what kind of food we can make. I think I want to make some more stamina. Hold. There we go. Okay, I don't really need that. I just need I don't think you can. You make stamina elixirs, you think, or does that require something else? Okay, it's just that's fine. Let's make a few more of these, just in case. We have our climbing hat too, so that helps as well. We'll make what, two more? No, this is our super big burst of stamina, I guess. Wing. Okay, we got almost a full bar on that one. Is there any other food we want to make? What kind of food do we got? Got some fish, a hasty elixir. Are there any other, like, elixirs? A stamina recovery, oh. Yeah, there we go. Stamina, we got some bat wings. Ooh, okay, nice. Let's do one. No, let's keep one cricket just in case we need it for whatever reason. These give speed. These give attack power. Alright, you know what? Let's make an attack. What happens if I max out on horns here? I don't think I did much cooking before. Boing. 5 minutes of attack up. Pretty good. Speed boost. Can I make another speed booster? I can get stealth. I don't need stealth. I don't need stealth. I am a stealthy boy. Is that a house? There's a whole house over here? Hey. Alright, you know what? I'm sick of you. Coarser bee honey, but no bees. Very nice. Yo, more stamellas. Okay, that's pretty good. I don't think I ever saw this house. I don't remember anyway. Knock knock, anybody home? Hello? There's an worn looking book here. A dark light resides in the cursed statue's eyes. Pierce its gaze to purge the seal from the shrine. What? What did that say? When dark light resides in the cursed statue's eyes, pierce his gaze to purge the seal from the slot. Sounds like I have to shoot something with an arrow, maybe? That's what it sounds like. Oh, they're all the bees. Watch this. Bees be gone! Oh, trees be gone too, huh? Oops. You know what? I'm gonna. Bees be gone, trees be gone. Huh. Guess I could also just like bundle wood. We can just, we don't need an axe, we got bombs. Alright, horse. Hans. Away we go. I don't think I ever traveled this path here. I probably did actually, but I don't remember it. These horses are horrible to control. What makes it, I don't have to control them always? Did I just run through that bird? Hold up, I didn't know you could do that. That's pretty funny. Ha! Yo, let's go. We ran through a bird. What is that? No. We could go that way, but I want to get to the tower. Whoa. Hello? I know what this is gonna be. I have an idea. Until you train your body, I'd say you're familiar with both sword and bow, correct? It's a good skill set. Why don't you join the Yiga clan? The Yiga clan? You don't know? Fine, I'll tell you the Yiga clan. It's a powerful, brave group of warriors founded by Master Koga and dedicated to defeating a hero long thought dead. I will take your life. And now travelers will try and kill me. Oh. Ooh, look at that dodge. Ooh, money. Mighty bananas. 5 rupees, 1 rupee, 20 rupees. Alright, 26 gold. And I didn't lose a fairy. I don't think I lost the fairy. Did I lose a fairy? No. No, I didn't. I think I saw a shrine over here. Goodbye. Oh, I was about to say goodbye, bird. Alas, I did not hit the bird. The tower is over there. No, don't jump off every single time. Alright, here we go. There's another traveler. I think we can talk to him on horseback, right? Okay, okay, okay. Nice. Great. Can I hit him off something? No, no, you cannot. Farming hoe. 16! Farming hoe is 16. I just have a bunch of soldiers, broadswords. Okay, that guy has a mop. That's kind of funny. Oh, that's the way to the tower. That's information. Well, if you don't mind being about horses, I'm your man. I get tired of running. You can just dig your spurs all the time. You use your eyes to see how they're doing. Let's see, where'd my horse go? My horse is gone. Lost cause. I kind of want the farming hoe. It's kind of funny, but alas. Alright, I'm gonna sneak attack the guy trying to sneak attack me. Okay, alright, maybe not. Oh, that guy didn't have a mop. No! Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, okay. Yeah, let's kind of just get out of here. Oh. stupid bone boys, bony boys. Oh, I haven't fought one of those guys yet. But they have a big head, so they're easy to knock down. I've been too. I've been too proactive in my dodge attempts. Moblins? Moblins? More moblins. There's no shrine nearby. Oh, hello. There's a sleepy moblin. Now there's a dead moblin. What if I just slides down the hill? Yeah, there's horses everywhere. What if there's like a shrine up there? I bet there is. Oh, there's a moblin on, or there's one on a horse. They were looking to come after me. This a, what is this? Oh, it's a beetle. Hardy radish. Come on. I could have had that cricket, actually. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa there, buddy. All I wanted was the fireflies. And now I'm getting sniped at. We got a horse archer. Oh, you're not. Get out of here. Alien rice. Wait, are you telling me if I cut the grass, I get rice? Alright, let's not. Let's hoping for one shot, two kill. That's even possible. Grab their bow though. I don't want the bow. I don't need this bow if I can get the traveler bow. Alright. And there's a nice little like oasis and all of a sudden boom. Mobkins. Or whatever they're called. Bobakins? I forgot. Is that a fox next to the mobkin? But it isn't. Slide down the hill. Do it. Alright. Opal, very nice. Amber. Two amber. Whoa. Nice. Is it raining? It's gonna be annoying to climb this thing, isn't it? At least everyone's sleeping, so that's pretty nice. Up. Nice. Bop. I guess I can come up from this way too. Looks like I'm probably gonna want some fire here. You know, I think you can just use fire to burn all this stuff, but it is raining, so like, definitely makes things more complicated. But as long as we just stick to the whatever, we should be fine. Here we go. Easy. Look, I'm so confident, I'll even use some of my stamina to speed up the process. Ooh, okay, that was close. But it probably wants to go straight to the top here. Alright, I think we can get through that little gap. Maybe. Might as well stop here and take a breather. Anyway, because we can. What they got on this side? Yeah. Alright, so. Up we go. Wait, hold on a second. Yo, I got a hat for this. Climb speed up. Actually, I can just take a break right here, too. There we go. All good to go. I see we can probably boost our stamina, but I don't want to, Here we go, we did it. Here we go. The next tower has been unlocked. Scanning area. Bloop. Give me that bloop. Okay, alright, so there's like another mountain. No, as I say, I was looking at the last tower, not the new tower. Let's take a look at the map. When you get to here, Mount Lariana. I remember that. I believe the lab is, no, this is the lab. Yeah, Atano Village is right here. So there's a forest, and then, although this is gonna be a pain to do in the, yeah, you can see the village from here. Look at that. Probably shouldn't just like drop all the way down. No, it doesn't matter. I don't think. Famous last words, but it'll be fine. Alright, let's see here. And there's the shrine to warp here, so that's good. Oh, is there a shrine nearby? Really now? Okay, oh, we're able to just fly all the way here, so that's pretty nice. Got this nice little forest here, but we can just okay, people being chased by enemies. Yeah, kill him. Are you okay? Thanks, I was starting to sweat until you showed up. Ooh, Archie salt grilled mushrooms. Next time stop floofing around here. Let's go back to the hunt for hearty truffles. I just dropped out of the sky. I'm a ninja. A true ninja. Okay. Ateno Village, what is this? Who are you? I demand answers. If you're up this late, you're probably up to no good. I'm a traveler. Huh? You shouldn't do appear to be a Hylian like the rest of us. They're generally good folks, so sorry for getting all worked up. I mean, aren't the Yiga people also Hylians? Well, we can go to the general store. The inn is just back there. Okay. If I run this way, I don't have to hear the beeping the whole time, right? Hello. Alright, and we go. I wonder, so will this be another tutorial? I feel like this might be another tutorial. Because this is like the main village, like we're supposed to come this way anyway, so like this is one of the, probably the only one of the few shrines we're supposed to do. Offer this trial. Alright, let's see. Mayhem Agna Apparatus. Oh, this is where we control one of those thingies? I believe the easiest way is just like flip it upside down or something. I have to move my controller. Watch, if we go like this. Oops, wrong way. All right. Just need to stabilize here. Go like this. Okay. Not quite. I don't know where that ball went. Did it work? It must have. The ball got in somehow. That's hilarious. Alright, now we just need to make sure that we can get there from there, so we can get our chest. I can't believe I just kind of like just whoosh. Went pretty far. Is that a jump I can make? That is not a jump I can make. There's no way. No way, Jose. Alright, so we just gotta like tilt it down more, I think. That should be fine. Alright, itch my eye. Here we go. Yeah, I think that might be good. Let's just a little bit more. No, that's too much, Bob. I think that should be okay. No! How am I supposed to get up there? Annoying. Alright. I have a new idea. It's probably a much smarter idea, actually. Hear me out. We're gonna fly to it from the up there. Alright, watch. If we go like this, right? And we jump over from here. Seems like a horrible idea. I'm going to die. We eat one apple. Okay. Okay. Alright, I think we did it. I think we did. I just have to figure out how to get there now. This is the real maze. Nice. Runic bow. Concentrating before drawing the string will allow you to target distant enemies as easily as those nearby. Oh? Really? Ah, okay, so it's got a little zoom function. Nice. Yeah, now I can just jump over. Definitely makes a lot more sense than the other way. Easy. We did it. All right, we did it. So that puts me at 3, I think. Oops. Yep. Alright, very soon we'll be able to get some more something. Ugh. All right, well, let's go ahead and take a look at the village. I guess we can start here, right? These square homes, they look pretty funny. A new age of comfort, bolstering construction homes ooze quality from every seam. Explore model homes today. Oh. Oh, I like this like bridge. There's just like random house over here. Yeah, morning there. Another day, another rupee. What are you doing? Working. Oh yeah, this old house has been abandoned. Everyone in Hatano Village agreed we should demolish it. The owner apparently went off to the castle to work for service. Never came back, never wrote, so away it goes. I'd buy this place? Well, not into real estate. I can't really help you out there. You need to talk to the boss. We can get a house. Nice. Are you the boss? Yo, hey. Hey. Who are you? I'm a carpenter from Bolson Construction named Hudson. Alright, well, you're not the boss. Are you the boss? Hey, you selling for me? What are you doing? Okay, it's not obvious. I'm demolishing a vacant house. Times are rough. Not a lot of buyers, you know. So they decided to just tear it down. Sounds dull. I can buy it. Hey, I got a little money bag. So you want to just buy it, huh? I'll give you 100 rupees. Okie doo, let me lay it out for you. See, this house has been vacant for years. So the villagers had a meeting, argued, voted, and decided to tear it down. Demolition costs, associated fees, permits, and that's just details coming out. 50,000 rupees. You say you buy it, you're talking about 50,000 rupees. Get that much on you? I'll pay. Well, who would have thought? A little go-getter, aren't you? Heh, reminds me of back in the day. Alright, look. Here's the deal, just for you. Cut you a special price of 3,000 rupees, but in return, I'm gonna need you to bring me 30 wood bundles, building materials, you know how it is. Show me what you got it built. That's a construction joke. Hi. Hudson, stop what you're doing. You got it. But I need 3,000 rupees? I guess I paid 1800 for my outfit here, so all right, we'll try and get a house in the countryside. I'm down for a house in the countryside. That wasn't really what I was planning on doing today, but you know what? I'm in. Okay. I need a torch. Oh, it stopped raining too. Thank you, shrine. All right. Let's see here. General goods store. I think. Hello. I'm a ninja. That. What? Oh, customer. I didn't even hear you come in. Sorry about that. It's okay. I'm a ninja. I mean, I don't think I'd be able to just yoink stuff if I want to. Bomb arrows? Yo, they're so expensive. Bomb arrows are real expensive. They're really good. Yo, he sells milk. Ah. Interesting. Alright, well, I don't actually need anything. Oh, you care? Oh, wait, I'm just yawning up a storm here. Alright. Clothing shop. Okay, so this is the set that we saw. We have these pants. What is this? The warm doublet? Oh, I have that too. Oh, the soldier's clothes. A lot cheaper than what I currently got on. I do like this outfit, actually. This is a pretty nice armor. I'll give him that. But I ain't here to buy. Yeah. Help them. Everyday clothes, armor for soldiers, we have it all. At Ventus Clothing. Need something? You like this corner? Oh, I am nestled too far in the corner. It's hard to see me. I know it's a little weird, but I just feel more confident over here. Hold on just a second. Let's see here. Thank you for waiting. Actually, I don't really want to sell anything. Yo, this mighty elixir's 50 gold? Okay, here's the thing, right? This bug, I can sell for 4. And I can sell these for 3 each. I use 4 of these things, so that's 12. Well, that's a huge return on investment, actually. 50 gold for mighty elixir. I can be an alchemist. Ninjas do that kind of stuff, right? Alright, is there any other shops of note? Dye shop and an inn. Ooh, a dye shop. No, I kind of like the Sheikah blue here. You a dye shop? Have you heard? What's your problem? How dare you try to eavesdrop? Mind your business. Young people these days. How rude. Alright, well. I just thought you were the dye shop, but I was wrong. Will someone please deal with the monsters at Hateno Beach? Monster at Hateno Beach? I can do that. Hey, I've got this greeting. You're a customer, right? Yes. Oh, and customer, looks like he's hungry of his clothes. Dye, I'll leave it to you. Hello. Welcome. If you're looking to add some color to your wardrobe, you found the right place. You do. Welcome to the dye shop where we love to dye. If your dye agrees, it's 20 rupees to an item. Yeah, let's do it. Okay, as long as I pay after, it's fine. Alright, choose your dye color. Choose a color. Ooh. Wow, that looks kind of weird. I'm kind of liking that one. Black. Orange, I do love me some orange, but it doesn't quite match here. Why are these the same plates, but this one gets a purple hue? Pink, crimson, light yellow, brown. No, I'm not really feeling it. Maybe like a... It's too bright. It's just too bright. Nah, we're just gonna not bother. Nah, I'm good, thanks. Maybe if we get another armor set. Maybe we should get another armor set. Should we get this? Should we buy the soldier stuff? We definitely could. Like, that's not really an issue. That ladle is. Hello.
Hi.
Good day indeed. Are you some sort of traveler? That's right. Allow me. The village has grown quite lovely. Quite a lively place. Kind of things being so peaceful. Yeah. When I was a child, this whole region wasn't in a state fit to be sown, much less harvested. Castle and town have been destroyed, and all the lovely folks there fell victim to, well, back in bygone days, we call it the Calamity. Words often fall meaningless when we try to describe tragic events of a certain magnitude. Yeah, I was there. I know. I experienced it. Oh no. It's gonna be that we're gonna have to light. I hate this quest. I feel like it took us. The trip from Kakariko to, oops, wrong button. I feel like the trip from, I guess it was from here to here, was a lot longer than the trip from here to here. I don't know why though. Oh well. Yeah, I gotta light all, I'm gonna have to light all these things, spoiler alert. Oh, come on. And it's always annoying because it always starts raining on me. Howdy. What a nice breeze. It doesn't carry that tang of salt on it though. What do you mean? I forgot we just met. I was reminiscing about my hometown of Lurland Village by the sea. Lurland. The view, the air are different here in Hateno. This is where my wonderful husband calls home. I count myself lucky to be able to live and work alongside such a wonderful, loving man. Learn. Small fishing community far to the south, I believe. I lived there before I moved there with my new husband. I had to cross the bridge of Hylian to get there, weighed down with everything I couldn't bear to leave behind. Thinking back on it, it's a wonder either of us survived the trip. Well then. Alright, hold on just one time. I'm a bit distracted. Yo, they just added young Hector to the heroes. And he is in armor, naturally. What's he got here? Valiant War Axe. Oh, he seems very strong. Armored Beacon. Sorry, hold on. Just a little distracted here. Yep, he's got a nuts weapon. You counterattack, regardless of his range, naturally. Foe initiates combat or has a lot of tactic minus 8 on foe. And when he deals damage, he restores health. That is still insane. That's really kind of crazy. Wow, that's nuts. That's nutty. Yo, baby Hector. Okay, and we got baby Elwood, which you mean to be expected, really. So you me crazy too. Let's see here. Oh, he's got Trace. He's also very good. He's got a skill too. If a dragon or beast ally is deployed. Oh wow. And no panic. Actually really good. Wow, that's really good. It's actually really good for to pair with Krom, the new Krom, because you can just yoink all those things. But you need a dragon. I guess you need an Indian. The beast, the cavalry version. Sorry, this is completely out of left field and you have no idea what's going on, but it happens. Rebecca. Why Rebecca of all people? Do people actually like her? So is she the demote? Was there a demote? on the kids banner? Oh yeah, she's a demote. No follow up on the demote though. Finished too. And a bow that probably does some weird stuff. And then we have Chris and Lynn. So who's, it's gotta be Lynn as the headliner? No, oh Mark, sorry, not Chris. Wow, it's not, Lynn is not the frontliner. I'm surprised. Actually, I'm not that surprised. People would have had a huge fit if that were the case. Okay, well, there you go. Look at that. We can see the last one is... Oh. That's not what I want to see. Alright. Alright, I'm not distracted anymore. Sorry about that. Let's take a peek. Lucius, Calming Light. Lucius. Interesting. Okay, alright, well, let's keep going. Now that that's out of the way, where the heck am I going? Oh, yeah. Why did I run up here? I just totally missed the road? I just totally missed the road. Alright, let's see here. Asher, the tech lab. Well, we are going to the tech lab. Oh, I should have grabbed the cricket. Nope, that's just, I was like, is that a bug? I'm ready to catch it, but it was not. Alas, it was not a bug. Why are you so far away? Tano tech lab. And this is at least the beach that they want monsters cleared out from. Yeah. Tano beach. Oh, over here. Tinoco Islands. This is a fun little thing there. A little challenge, if you will. What does this sign say? No soliciting. Oh, we're gonna go solicit. Just you watch. Up. Mind the lanterns. Okay, I'm minding them. I love how they got a giant telescope. Like, I wonder where it points. The castle, maybe? Where'd that last sign go? Enter your own risk. Look, it's just ice right over there. It's just rocky. I think where there's actually a warp point here. Oh, wait, no, we need to use. The lighthouse unlocks the warp point, maybe it was? I don't remember. Yeah, I think, because here's the warp point. The ancient tech lab. If the flame is blue, the furnace is hot, do not touch. Hello! I have arrived. It is I. Hello. Hello. This is the Hateno ancient tech lab. Do you have some business with the director? Yeah, I'm here to solicit. That's right. The director is in the back. Terribly busy person, that one. Please try to keep it brief. Okay. You say so. Are you the director? Hello. I imagine you've never seen so many books in one place. Pretty incredible, isn't it? We've gathered all of Hyrule's known literature and ancient civilizations here. That's what actual books, well, Is that thing on your waist? Is that a Sheikah? There's no mistaking it. That's a real Sheikah slate, isn't it? Never seen one in person. If you just show me the runes on it, I'd be most appreciative. Stasis, huh? Magnesis, yes, yes. The remote bomb, Cronus, what else? Let's see. Well, that's it for runes, but... strange. It doesn't seem like you have the basic runes. I don't understand why they're missing. There must be some reason. Ah, where are my manners? I nearly forgot to introduce myself. My name's Simon. You are? Link, right? How do you know my name? Lady Impa caught me up to speed. You see, we were told a young man holding a Sheikah slate will appear, and you must do all you can to help him. How long ago did she tell you that? It'll be the hope that awakens from the slumber restoration. His name will be Link. Oh dear, I forgot to tell you something very important. Director, listen, Ms. Director, this is a real Sheikah slate, Director. That's right, I haven't introduced our director. Miss Purr happens to be right over there as the Hateno Ancient Tech Lab Director. She's the world's foremost authority on ancient Hyrule culture. Check it! I have the utmost respect for her and all she's accomplished. I'm honored to be her assistant. On that note, Link, the director may look like a young girl, but, well, maybe it's not a place to be telling you these things. Well, she's pretty old, it turns out. And I think they have some books that actually explain it. I think upstairs they explain what's going on with her. About the Sheikah sensor. One of the basic runes. It's if it senses any shrine containing a hero trial nearby, it'll lead you there by emitting sounds. But I can't turn it off. Oh, I have to. Hey, are you surprised? The director of this laboratory is not Simon, it's me. I thought they were gonna have us go talk to someone like behind that door, but I guess I was wrong. Snappity snap. Anyway, Linky, do you remember any dreams for your time in this slumber? You don't look like you've changed a bit in the last 100 years, but something must have happened in all that time. No matter, I'm just happy you're still in one piece. Linky, what's with that look? You do remember me, right? Nope. Well, I'm so shocked I don't know if I'll ever be able to recover from this. I think in Hyrule Warriors... Yeah, in Hyrule Warriors, they gave her a... I think another version of her, right? Hyrule Warriors? Yeah, they did. She's like a real person. Well, she's a lot taller 100 years ago. Let's just throw that out there. And she has red highlights. Or just one red highlight anyway. Even though 100 years ago I took you to the Shrine of Resurrection after it claimed again, fatally wounded you. Well, it must not have been that fatal if I'm still alive, right? Even though I was the one who put you safely into the slumber of respiration. Despite all that, you still don't remember me? Nope. That's expected. 100 years in the slumber, subject has lost all memories, noted. Oh, sorry, I have a bad habit of taking notes rather abruptly like that. It's a charming quirk, isn't it? Anywho, do you have any questions for me? Aren't you a child? Oh, very rude. Perhaps it's not rude at all. I suppose that's a rather logical conclusion to jump to. The truth is, I look this way because of a failed experiment. Well, I say failed, but in some ways it was a success. I documented the full affair in my diary upstairs, just what I said. But the whole thing is embarrassing, so I insist to refrain from reading. Anyways, enough about that. Back to the topic at hand. I'm gonna blow my nose. Here you are, after 100 years. Beat the clan again, who's growing in strength every passing moment, and to rescue our beloved Princess Zelda, that is if you got the courage to try, and help the one true hero, I, the one and only Pura, who will restore the basic functions missing from the Sheikah Slate. And what do you say to that? Yes, please. No, thanks. Oh, really? Post-slumber. Subject has tendency of uncomfortable responses to questions. Noted. Well, if you change your mind, you know where to find me. Okay, I was kidding. Anyway, enough about that. Back to the topic. I never played Hyrule Warriors, but I wonder if, like, that ends with everyone losing, right? I wonder if the game ends with them putting Link into the thingy. Oh, she's gonna restore the missing functions on the Sheikah Slate? Yes, please. I knew you'd say that. Why didn't you leave with that? First, you need to run an errand for me. Ugh. What's with that look on your face? You didn't think I'd fix your Sheikah Slate for free, did you? I did. I'm Link, after all. She's displayed by presumptuous tendencies. Noted. Let me explain what this errand entails. You know the unlit furnace on the wall? Can you please bring the blue flame from the ancient furnace to town? Oh, here's light our furnace. A sweet little guidance stone will start working once you do that, allowing us to restore your missing runes. I wonder if young women these days will say things as sweet and little. Oh well, I suppose it doesn't matter anyway. Okay then, I'm counting on you for that blue flame. All right, here we go. I think the one of the basic functions we are looking for. Oh, here's a torch. Perfect. And naturally, it is raining. Of course, it's raining. Of course, it's raining. I'd expect nothing less. Where? Nope, that's the wrong way. That's way to the beach. I guess I'm gonna land on top of this windmill and then jump again. Whee! Oh no! Aww. Is that the blue flame? That's the blue flame up there. Oh, it stopped raining. Oh, nice. Okay. I love how the first bit of this is like... Now... Well, I guess we can run around, right? Or is that a shortcut? Yeah, I don't have to light up everything. I could have sworn. I could have sworn this was a lot more tricky than I thought it was, but maybe it doesn't. Because I don't think I ever saw this one here. But I can't run, because if I run, then the thing gets lit up. Hold on. I knocked my pop filter. Come on, there we go. There we go, much better. Fixed. You could probably run up that hill here. We can always start from this spot now, so... So we might not be able to... Yeah, no, we can. Easy. How do we get up? I guess we gotta go this way. Really? I mean, I guess maybe there are just multiple ways. Like, if you can figure out how to cross the water, you could run up the side, I guess. Maybe it was raining the last time I tried to do this. Because this doesn't seem that bad at all. But, like... It definitely felt painful last time. Definitely felt very painful last time. Maybe it's because I kept trying to run. Like, that could do it. Yeah, maybe crossing the river was a shortcut. Oh, it definitely was a shortcut. That was skipped like six lanterns. Sorry, buddy. I ain't got time to talk. I just gotta leg it all the way to the top. Where are the lanterns at the top lanterns? As long as I keep my finger away from the B button, there's nothing to worry about. Wow, this was way easier than I thought it was. That's funny. I just had really bad memories of this, doing this. So I guess I was just doing it completely wrong or something. Easy. Oh, no. There we go, we did it. Now it says a travel gate, let's go. Easy, we did it. Hey you, Linky, thank you so much. Now then, take a look over there. The guidance stone must be starting to react. There's something mysterious about it, this is pure science. Heh. My sweet little guidance stone. You sure know how to make this old researcher's heart flutter? So sort of those Sheikah Slate learns for you. You mean I snap? Go on, no time to be shy about it. Snap? That was pretty weak, but that's okay. Okay then, Sheikah Slate repair. Any underway? Guidance stone lock removed. Now, let's do this thing. Alright, let's see what we got.
Sheikah Slate authenticated.
Camera, compendium, and album. Missing file. Starting repair. Companion. Yo, let's try and take a picture of everything. Camera. Instantly render a visual image into a picture. Nice. The rune has been added. Wing. Repair complete. And it's done, so it's all fixed. Is it all fixed up now? Let's see here, which one is it? Camera, Hyrule Compendium, Album. Yep, looks good. So I know this is sudden, but hear me out. Take a picture of me with the camera. Oh, and don't forget to let me see it. Okay. Maybe we can zoom. I'm just gonna like zoom in on her eyeball here. Oh, here we go, here we go. Yes, locked on her, here we go. Look, you're in the picture. Snap! How's the picture taking going? Did you get a cute picture of me with the camera? Yeah, I took one. I can't wait to see it. Let me see. Which one is it? You know, that's not a very good effort now, is it? When you take a picture, you must be sure to center the subject, got it? Okay, well, you just have to start over. Oh, come on. Let's go to the album. Alright, we're gonna delete this one. Wait, so maybe... I thought I could, like, use the camera to take... like, screenshots, but I guess I was wrong. I mean, I could only have 48 pictures, it looks like. Just 48 random pictures. Let's see here. Yeah. Good to know. Okay. Alright, let's just stand like this. It's not even recognizing her this time. Huh. Weird. Alright, let's try this again. I saw it go off. Come on. Wait, what? No, no. He like stopped like stuttering. There we go. Pretty bad picture, but that's kind of the point. Oh, totally. Did you get a good one this time? Hmm? Who is this beautiful creature? Well, that's me, of course. Huh? Oh, I guess that's my cue. Sorry, kind of lost there. It wasn't on purpose. Hmm. I'm not just a pretty girl in these images. Yes, there's some old landscape photos stored in the album. I know Zelda had made frequent use of the camera feature, but this... Hey Linky, it dawns on me that you were Princess Zelda's appointed knight, which means there's a strong possibility that you accompanied her to all the places where these pictures were taken. Well, the lost memory thing could prove troublesome. But don't lose hope. If that means these pictures could help you... It just means these pictures could be missing pieces I didn't finish reading the sentence you were pressed there, I don't know why. My hunch is correct. I suggest you check in with Impa. She knows more about Princess Zelda than even I do. And there's just one more thing I need from you. You don't have to worry about this until after you see Impa, but I want you to bring back some ancient materials. Bring to either me or Rabia a Kala ancient deck light. As if my joy were enough. If you bring us ancient materials, we'll give you something good as a reward. Alright, let's do this. Yeah, I have ancient gear stuff. Hey, something on your mind? Who's Robbie? Robbie is my subordinate. There, I said it. I think he's still up on the edge of Akala, researching guardians. I haven't seen him in 100 years, so who knows? Something good? Aha! Glad you asked. I'll power up your runes. You need 3 ancient screws to power up your Sheikah sensor. Now I need 3 ancient shafts to power up your remote palm. Cores for stasis? I don't think we have the cores. Yeah. Hey. Yeah, ancient materials. I'll power up a rune on your Sheikah slate. Let's do it. Which rune do you want to power up? Bombs? There you go. 3 ancient shafts. Good thing we've been Guidance Stone Lock removed. I want to say, good thing we've been grabbing all those whatevers. Although I don't think cores are annoying to find, if I recall correctly. Like, super annoying. But we can definitely get the sensor too. Boing. I don't know what the upgrade changed, but sure. The only upgrade I know actually changes something is the stasis one. I guess the sensor's probably better too. Yeah, any of the runes you like to power up, let me know. Yes. Alright, let's see what we got. Alright, Sheikah sensor. Range of screws, I can do that. Let's go. Okay. Here we go. Alright, let's see what we can do. I think this lets us search for non-shrines with the searcher, right? I assume that's what that means. I don't actually know, though. Oh, it's colored now. Sheikah Sensor and Hydro Compendium linked. No, maybe it is. Okay. I don't think I have the cores though. Yahoo! My guidance under the trick. Well, the Sheikah Sensor Plus. I really want to see it. It's quiet. If you don't mind, how about showing Simon that spiffy Sheikah Sensor Plus later? Yeah, sure, you want to take a look? Good evening. You've acquired the Sheikah Sensor Plus. That's really come in handy with you. That you can sense things that you've captured on with your camera. Explaining won't do justice, but I don't learn by trying. Let's give it a shot. Let's see here. First, go take a picture of a sunroom with the camera. There's one behind the lab. Alright, let's do it. Good thing we didn't pick that sunroom. Alright, I think behind refers to this direction. I thought. Farming hell. So we're gonna take a pictures of things. Oh, here we go. Nope. Here we go. That's a pretty good picture, I'd say. Well, that counts. Where's the compendium? Look at that new cooking effects cold resistance. Well, I guess we knew that. Garden farming hoe. All right, farming hill added to the compendium. Nice. Now I don't have to worry about like losing these weapons. I can just break them as long as I take a picture of them. Also, hold on, core check real quick. I don't think I have any cores. No cores. I still got a bunch of gears though. Ah, I did take a picture of the sunroom. Yes, let me confirm. But you're not wearing shoes either. No, you are. You're wearing sandals with socks, or those are your boots. Which, Next, open your Hyrule compendium and center it to your picture. What? Three sunshrooms. You can find them in Ransom Forest. Do I have three sunshrooms? Ah. Huh? You don't seem to have three sunshrooms. Oh. Alright, so if I... album. Compendium. Farming hoe. We can target the farming hoe with the sensor. I like it. Ah, oh, here we go. Sunshroom nearby. I don't know where though. Where's Rishroom Forest? Oh, it's right below, right over here. Okay. Hold on, let's take a picture of the torch. Can I get a landscape shot? X! Oh no, that's not what I wanted. I think there was a way to like... Oh, there's only four depending on which direction I turn. Why aren't you holding the... Alright, whatever. Watch this. We're just gonna go... Blink. No, we don't need the grass. Hold on. Blink. I have slots, apparently? There we go. Compendium! And then we can go... Soldier's Broadsword. Call me a cameraman. What kind of angle do I? No, I'm in the shot. I don't want to be in the shot. Yeah, there we go. Kind of a horrible picture. Here we go. What if we This looks better. This looks better. Yeah, let's replace the picture. Oh no! Wait, hold on. This isn't quite in the full shot here. Here we go. Yeah, much better, much better. Okay. Alright, now we have the serpentine spear. Why would you land like that? Stop it. You know, maybe it's just trying to let us get a good picture here. Okay. Now this ledge. Nah, this ledge needs to be like huge. Here we go. This is a good picture. Now it doesn't look like a good picture, but this is a pretty good compendium picture, I'd say. We have what, 4 weapons left? This sword looks really cool, I'll give it that. That's a horrible picture. Yeah, that's a better one, but... it's a little bit, alright, and then the eightfold blade, oh, I guess... This sword is pretty cool. Oh, there we go. That's a good shot right there. Yeah. Now if we go to the album, we can just like delete all these. We go poof. But it's still in the compendium. Yeah, alright, nice. Okay. Oh. Alright, so all I have left is, well, I guess the torch as well. Can't drop it because I'm in the air. Double axe. Alright, how do we get a good double axe shot here? I think it, I'm in the shot. Maybe this angle once again is pretty good. That should be alright. That's a little off center. And last but not least, the torch. I mean, that's like perfect. Alright. We have successfully cataloged all of these items, so if they break, so be it. Oh, wait, hold on. Let's catalog. Or other stuff too. I don't think you can catalog these things. But we can catalog our shields and our bows. Well, this is easy. We just have to, easy. That's a good picture too. Alright. Shield of the Mind's Eye. Oh, don't get dark. I have to sneeze here. Yo, what is this lighting here? Sun coming up? I think it is. So we drop the sword. I want to drop this one, the Phrenic Bow. Because, I don't ever remember this bow, so, like, I want to grab it because it's probably pretty rare. Oh, what a horrible picture. It even looks blurry. Oh no, that's a shot. Look at that. It's not quite fit though. No, it does. It does. I know this isn't, might not be that exciting, but I'm not gonna lie. This is kind of what I was looking forward to. It's like, who wants to just play through the actual game? You know what I'm saying? I can be a photographer. All right. That is officially everything. It is now raining. I'm going to crouch. I see the sun shroom already. Got some. Oh, oh, there we go. Oh, there's tons of these. No, no. We are restless cricket. There's tons of mushrooms around here. Oh, I should take pictures of these things before I just pluck them. Yeah, I'm the stealth man. Look at that. Look at that lizard picture. Let's go. Alright, there we go. Alright, what is that? It's a bladed rhino beetle. There we go. Nice. Oh no, oh, there's a cricket right there too? I didn't even see that. I need a new objective. Yeah, here we go. Fat iron mushroom. Yo, we are like pros at this camera thing now. Oops, I probably should take a picture of the cricket instead of, Hightail lizard. Oh. Oh, this is a much better beetle picture. Oh yeah, look at that. No, don't move. Nice. Oh yeah, we'll replace that picture. Easy replace. There's so many lizards. Okay, we have enough whatevers, so let's put on these beetles. Are these things gonna give us tons of money? So yeah, these guys are kinda like, nope, okay. So it's this way. No, still this way. Nope. This tree. Oh, there he was. Oh, I missed him. Arty radish. Pink heron? It looks more like an orange heron to me, but... Ooh, good turn right at the end there. Well, I think that's the ancient lab? No, it's just a random, shrine way in the distance. That's super far away. Ha! That's over there. That's all the way over there? Oh man. Alright, that's probably not where I'm gonna go next. Just leave that pin. I think. Tree branch. Okay, well. Acorn? Wait, I can't take a picture of an acorn. I don't need to, okay. I was trying to get another beetle. Nah, not the best picture. we said we need to probably find a cricket. Also, there's no more like bugs, I guess. I wonder how often these things respawn, actually. I don't know. Where'd the bird go? This is a blue winged heron. Look at that. Hello. No. Okay, that was a panic shot. I should have been crouching. Do I have you? I don't know. Let's find out. Oh, I need a little shine there. No, I didn't. Alright. Oh, just another lizard. Yoink. Yeah, was that a frog in the water? In motion. A tireless frog. Alright, it's kind of out of frame, but, oh, he's gone. Oh, there's the cricket. There's the cricket. Let's go. Where to go? Where to go? Cricket! Cricket! No! Oh, I just got ripped off. I should have snapped. Trigger finger. Didn't trigger. Oh, there was another one. Oh, we got a bunch of good stuff there, so that was kind of cool. Let's warp back. Oops, so I don't have to climb the mountain. Alright, now we just have to remember to take a picture of everything. That's the only trick of the trade, I guess you could say. The only thing you need to remember is you gotta take some pictures. Okay. Open. Hello, I see you brought the sunshrooms. Now please hand over those 3 sunshrooms. No. Well, that's too bad. Alright, fine, you can have the 3 sunshrooms. I got a bunch of them. Sure. Thank you. Here you go. 3 hearty truffles. Yeah, it was. There's something else I want to talk to you about. Stop by my time to talk. Yeah, what do you guys say? Sunshroom sensing complete. Link, I got some news that should be music to your ears. Find out how to search for new objects using Seeker Plus. Ooh. I mean, I'm excited. Oh, and there's still some pictures of the past left on the guidance stone. If you hide those pictures to your compendium, you can search for their subjects with the Seeker Sensor Plus. Hard? No, not at all. Ooh, it now acts as a picture registered in the compendium, allowing you to search for the subject of the picture, right? Makes much easier to search. Yeah. Shall I explain it all once more? No, I'm good. I understand. Okay, let's do it. I don't normally like to let people use my little stone for free, but I kind of want to see what happens, so just this once I'll let pass. Well, you heard her. Can you go over there and use the Sheikah Slate? Sure. Alright. Snap. Okay, so I say, do I have to actually go over there, or I'm gonna cut? Or are they gonna cutscene it? So what are they gonna add? Adding picture? Just one picture? What are they gonna add? Yo, cameraman, we're gonna get that scoop. That the latest and greatest. Pumpkins. Okay, cool. That was a good picture, too. Oh, wow, this is... It seems the Hyrule Compendium recovered a picture from the past. Can't restore or transfer pictures, so be careful overwriting it. Wait. By the past? Do you think that means... pictures I took in the previous game? Because I did overwrite the save. Wait, so what's the cost? Hey you, I think you should go see Impa first. No. If I want to upgrade? How do I do that? What do you need? I need a picture. Oh. I had a bunch of pictures. These are the pictures you can currently add. 100 rupees each. Wow, okay, that's pretty cool. Okay, so here's my question. If I take a picture of something that's not in the compendium, will that go down? There's 166 weapons. I already took a picture of the hoe. It should tell me, right? Yeah, I think if orange means it's new, right? Because that's blue. I need something new to take a picture. All right, here we go. The rake. Yeah, the farmer's pitchfork. Yeah. So we'll go down to 165. No. I just wanted to press B. Let's see. I don't remember this feature. Maybe I just never did this. Maybe it was an option because... Oh, it is 165. Okay. That's cool. So I can either go find it myself or I can just pay money to fill it up. But I'm not going to pay money to fill it up. I don't need to do that. Do I need to take a picture of an apple? Ooh, I do. It's an applin. Or it's not an applin. With the shine? Ooh, look at that. Nice. Alright. So, what are we supposed to be doing? Slayer for upgrades. Alright, I need 3 ancient cores. Yikes. I need 3,000 rupees. Yeah, let's go here. Alright, so where is that anyway? That is up here. Up there? Oh my. There's a giant snowy mountain in between us and them, huh? Is this where we say, alright, well, let's just go. I think I can fly over there, right? No, it's raining. Oh, hello. Oh, that wasn't really that good of a picture. But you know what? We got him. Why is it raining? Why is it always raining? Alright, I'm just gonna go for it. Oh, I guess we can climb up over there if we need be. If we need to. I don't think we will, though. I should be able to stand just right here. Okay, it is cold. I am still cold. Okay, well then, let's not go in there then. It is too cold. Oh, we're gonna have to plot another course, I guess. I guess this is the route here, right? Go up this way. If we want to go to here, Robbie's research, we can go talk to Impa, I guess. And then we can. Ooh. Yeah, let's go talk to Impa. Alright, here we go. Nyong. Oop, There we go. Hello. Hello, Paya. Master Link. Anything the matter? Anything else can help you anyway? What's that ball? This is a priceless artifact here. Is that what you want to know about? This is a Sheikah heirloom we protected long ago. The hero chosen by the Sheikah heirloom will be gifted the blessing of antiquity. These words as a guide. We have watched over the sacred artifact since my grandmother's time. And even since her grandmother's time before that. I cannot say I intend to know the meaning of those words, but now that I think about it. The hero chosen by the Sheikah heirloom. Could it be you? Please don't hesitate to let me know if I can be of service. No, that's fine. Thanks. Good luck. Hey. Huh. I heard Pearl was giving you the runaround, but you seem just fine. How did you hear that? Now then, let me see. How did you know that? Hold on a second. Ah, this is without doubt the camera that Princess Zelda used 100 years ago. It could be that if you visit the locations in these pictures, you will be able to restore some of your lost memories. Come back here once you have tried going to at least one of those locations. There's something I wish to give you. That was it. Alright, that's fine. Alright, so let's go to the top here, I guess. I guess this is probably the best spot. We'll just go back to where we were. And we'll take a look over the ledge and see what is on the other side of the in the map darkness. All right, let's take a look here. I think we want to go this way. Yeah. Let's just get to the edge here. Okay, so that's probably the one we want to go to. This tower, followed by this tower, would be my guess. Let's check. Am I correct? All right, so that one's correct. That one is also correct. Where's my... I don't want to do captured memories. Where's the Robbie one? Hold on. Side quests. Here we go. Okay. I think that was... Yeah. Okay, so these are the two we want to go to. There's a shrine there. Okay. And well, there's one right there too, actually. Okay, I can use the camera too. Oh, I'm at max zoom, I guess. Okay, so I could fly down there, and then we can just fly back, maybe? Yeah, we fly back, we'll grab our, no! I wanted that restroom. Okay. Is that a... That bird on the list? It is. Alright, sneaky time. Blue Sparrow. Let's go. Are not the best picture, but that's fine, whatever. Yo, these okay, Amber, I was about to say, this looks promising here. Whoa. Whoa, okay, that's a good one right there. This is like a we marked this because that was kinda huge. Right here, we just dropped down a gem. Yeah. Alright. No, look back this way again, Mr. Goat. There we go, look at that. Alright.
Yeah, I'm just gonna, let's just jump. Let's see what happens. I think we should be able to hit this shrine here without much issue. Oh, there's another one right there. That's a little bit out of the way, though. Well, I mean, we're not really in a rush or anything. Okay, yeah, we'll head to that one next, I guess. And then we'll head up that way. We'll hit that camp up, too. What is that? That was Alpha? Where'd my boomerang go? I just realized I totally forgot about the boomerang. Uh-oh. Okay, I'm not that good at with the whole stealth thing, and that was the wrong button. Whoa. Okay, there was more than... Oh, these guys are dangerous. Their tongues are dangerous. Oh, I got a flurry rush though. Oh, I could have caught it. Alright, come here. No, let's backflip right into it. That's a great idea. Ha! It's mine. Wait, do I have to take a picture of this stuff? I don't think so, right? No. Okay, that's good to know. Lysel spear. Let's get a good shot here. Oh, there we go. That's a good shot. Yeah. Yeah, we didn't die to the Lysels immediately. That's pretty good too. Only 7, but it is a spear. Oh. Can we get rid of something? The boomerang's pretty good. I kind of want to take a picture of that. Yeah, there we go. Alright, this is a good, like, good picture, too. Very nice picture. Nice. I wasn't expecting 3. I was expecting just 2, and then the third one kind of showed up. I'm like, oh no. No. Do we just get rid of the torch? Let's just get rid of the torch. We don't need a torch. Goodbye, torch. I like the spears. Alright, we made it. And this will let us get either a heart or some stamina. Actually, we need a certain number of hearts to get the Master Sword, so... I'm sorry, the sword that seals the darkness. We shall... We shall get that soonish. Well, okay, not soonish at all. Who am I kidding? Who am I kidding? Okay. I offer this trial. Sunken scoop. Okay, well, that seems pretty self-explanatory. Okay. There we go. Easy. Look at that. Simple. Alright. And then... Yeah, I'm just gonna bring this over to the next area. I definitely don't need to, but I'm gonna do it anyway. This thing is massive. Oh my goodness. Oh. There's a weight there? Oh, I see. Okay, so I need to dump the ball up top here. Okay, alright, there we go. And then we just kind of just say... I don't really know where it is. Here we go. Bloop! Yo, it just popped right in. That was pretty good. Wing. Easy. Chest check. Well, did I miss a chest in the other? Whatever, I feel like I should check, because there's usually at least one hiding in every shrine. I know he didn't miss one, but like, yeah, look at that. There's definitely a chest over here. Look, there it is. Hiding. Let's see what we got. Sword. Silver long sword. Whoa. Okay, okay. Let's just drop this. So we can pick up the silver long sword. Although the Zorb Fur is a two-handed weapon. Let's just drop that. Ooh, that is a nice looking sword. Reminds me of the Brave weapons from Fire Emblem Awakening, actually. Like with like the hollow design. Yeah. Okay. I will be keeping it. Nope. Oh, is that it? Oh, that was it. Well, would y'all look at that? Wait. No, I was about to say, was that something else there? But the answer was no. Okay, I'm not gonna lie. This does get me more excited for the new Zelda game. That'll be fun. I haven't watched any of the trailers except like the ones from years ago. Like the fluff ones. Like none of like the extra stuff they've been showing the last 2 months. Like I haven't even bothered watching it because like... I don't know. Like if I'm already going to get the game anyway, What am I trying to say? I'm already in the game. I don't like the less I know, the more exciting it's gonna be. Alright, so there's gonna be Lizels to watch out for in these swamps here. Which I guess makes sense. What is that? Yeah, that's a person. Oh, it's a real guardian! Oh my goodness, there's a real guardian. Ah, you there. Tula. Over here, over here. What are you doing? You're pretty far away from home, right? I knew you're a Highland, aren't you? You must be a Highland, otherwise you're one unfortunate looking Zora. Well, your time couldn't be more perfect if you tried. I was ordered by Prince Sidon to find a Hylian. I've been searching non-stop, yes quite. I certainly wasn't just floating around and splashing in the water for fun. Prince Sidon is a member of the distinguished Zora family. Ooh, that's... is that the way we're going? No. We're going to like the east there. He's wearing an Inogo Bridge, which is on the other side of that tall tower. I do hope you'll agree to go there and meet him. Ah, yes, you must be taken aback with such a sudden request. My apologies. For Zora, this is our top priority right now, so I must beg you to grant my request. Oh, and if you do meet Prince Sidon, perhaps don't tell him I was splashing around about playing in the water, deal? Sure. Is that a fleet lotus seeds? Look at that. I'm just gonna grab one. What does it do? Movement speed. Alright, I'm getting out of the water. Okay, alright. So that was unexpected. But there is real guardians as well to worry about. So, bladed rhino beetle nearby. Okay, it's this way. What's one of those wizard dudes? No, it's gone. It's this way for sure. Gonna push A just in case. Is it more this way? Bro, I'm trying to catch a beetle. And you're out here. No, now I have to deal with old magic hoppity boy. Yeah, we're soldier bowing this guy. This guy's huge! He's massive! Holy smokes, that guy's way bigger than I thought he'd be. Wait, I should take a picture of him, huh? Oh, there's a picture. Okay, he might be a little bit too zoomed in, but... Blink. Nice. Direct nerd. The lightning rod. Oh, this is a horrible spot to take a picture. Nice. Not recommended as a melee weapon. Okay, my spear has done its job. Thank you. Goodbye, a spear. All right. Let's get back to what I was doing. No, it's lower. This way. Ooh, punch it, that's... Ooh, 50 rupees, nice. How far away is this thing? Oh, it's really close. Yeah, I have no idea. I'm just gonna start taking some pictures. Ooh, Rusty Albert, nice. Okay. And then there's a Lazalfos arm. Oh, this is a new arm, actually. Yeah, look at that. 12. Yeah, that's pretty good. Lysel's shield. That's a horrible picture. 15 is pretty good, actually. Yeah, let's get rid of that. Might as well boomerang. I took a picture of the boomerang. Actually, I don't really want the lightning rod. I do want the boomerang. But. Maybe we just drop the axe for now. I don't really need an axe. I'm not cutting trees. Oh, I do need 30 bundles, actually. You know what? Hold on. Let's take a picture of the lightning rod and we'll drop it because I don't think it's really that useful. Ooh. Now there we go. That's a picture. Oh, now that looks horrible. Nah. All right. Let's grab the axe. Let's just do some tree chopping real quick. Okay. Was that what is that? Electric keys? Oh no. Let's pin that. That's where we're going. Heading towards the green marker. Restless cricket. Don't bug me, Keese. I'm busy chopping down trees. Well, that's another shrine. Oh, two batches. Oh, very nice. Alright, let's cross the... What is that? A water buffalo. Well, let's get two in the shot. Oh, it looked away. Oh, alright, that's cool though, that's cool. I'm just your everyday lumberjack Link over here. Oh, come on. Bro, you don't get hit me with a bow. That's cheating. You have a soldier's bow? You just had a soldier's bow. Whoa, that's like kind of huge. That's like a big deal, really. Alright, this tree better give me more wood than just one. Okay, give me two, alright. Can I chop this down? Probably not, right? No, okay. Good to know. Deforestation. Two wood, very nice. We're gonna get our house, just you watch. Only one for that. I am kind of leaning towards the wrong direction here, so I do need to fix that. We need to go to the green spot. That's the goal here. Yo, three though? Okay, nice. That's a Korok seed if I ever seen one. Like, is this not a Korok? No, it's just a... Oh, that's a chest. Wink. Actually, I think we need to take a picture of those two. Treasure chest. Yeah, there we go. Ooh, 50 rupees, very nice. Yeah, no guardians. Yo, what's that green light over there? The woodcutter's axe is damaged, so that means we'll have space in the inventory soon. It's gone. Oh, there's only one thing to do. Oh, actually no, let's take a picture of the Korok leaf. No. Jump. Bruh. There we go. Alright, very good. I don't really need it, but I'll just take it anyway. And then we can just go like this. We go boop. And we go fire in the hole. Whoa, the stutter's there. My goodness. Alright. So, what do these things do again? I don't remember. I'm just running through a swamp. Not the most stealthy thing to be doing, but, you know, it's fine. It's fine. Was this the way to the Zora? There's a fire in that camp there. Ooh, wait. No. Ugh. Yo, I got him. Warm dart. Dart warmer. Well, this is a big jelly. This thing's literally about to jump at me. Oh, he isn't. Okay. Oh, it's a big fat one. Alright. Okay, there are enemies. We just running gung-ho. My stealth combat is definitely not up to par here. Alright, you know what? Nah, we're gonna stealth them. Yeah, we're doing good on the bows here. A horrible shot. Oh, they're the ones that are worth taking. No, it's a fairy. Whoa, fairies. There are fairies around here? Where's my boomerang? No. Oh no, that's not my boomerang. Nope. Okay. This time for the classic run and gun, the boom and the zoom. Whoa there. These guys have shock arrows. Okay, alright. Nope. I don't want... Uh-oh. Spiked Boko spear, okay. I love how they're just like non-stop. They're just being relentless. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna take a moment to take a picture. I'm not really feeling in danger. Then I die. I don't know where my boomerang went though. Can you like stop? What is this? Amaranth. No, Armoranth. Amaranth is streamer. Although I think it's also a type of flower. No! Okay. Let's eat some food, shall we? Yeah, you do that. That's a great idea. Your bow's on fire. Your bow's gonna die. Oh, well, so much for, Nice. Yeah, when's the bow gonna break? Or when's your bow gonna break? Oh, his bow broke. Oh, shock arrows, let's go. I did lose a life for that, but it's worth it. Well, there's my boomerang. I was wondering where that went. Okay. Here we go, we got a chest. Knight's halberd. Alright, okay, let's go ahead and scare the Korok here. Oh. Alright. I went to drop the Korok because I knew that was going to happen. Then I didn't. Alright, it's not bad. Let's take a picture of it. Okay, I put it in the shade. That wasn't really the best idea. But, you know, it's okay. It's a nice axe head there. Man, those fairies really helped me out here. And there is the shrine. What is that? A zap shroom? Yeah, we're finding tons of good stuff here. Protection against electricity. Have to climb up this. Are you there? What? Another Zora? Over here. I guess they had a bunch of them on the lookout, which makes sense. Apologize for calling you, Susan. I'm Leto, proud member of the Zora. You really, are, as you are a real Highlander, no choice but to call upon you. Please ceremony your time. Sure, why not? See that tower, the one atop that mountain yonder? I need you to go upstream of Zora River, which runs along the north side of that tower, to Ingogo Bridge. I can see it in your eyes. You're asking yourself, why me? It's a reasonable question for a stranger accosted by a passing Zora in such a manner. I must assure you this venture will be very profitable for you as well. See, Prince Sedan of Zora is in desperate search of a strong Hylian. As this is a royal crest from the prince himself, it is safe to assume a generous reward is in the cards. That is why I'm asking you to meet with Prince Sidon in Ingogo Bridge, along with the Zora River just upstream here. Rewards, you say? Well, you know, maybe. Alright, let's see if we can climb this tower. I did burn a bunch of my stamina running and jumping, which is kind of dumb, but like... it's too late. It's too late now. Yeah, I think we'll be fine. And then we'll... oh, that thing's surrounded by... I don't think I have any... do I have any wooden... no, I don't think I have any burnable weapons, actually. Oh, I guess we can just jump over from here, right? Okay, alright, so this has to be a different type of chest, right? No, it's still a treasure chest? Alright, never mind. Ice arrows. Oh wait, we have flame arrows. We can just flame arrow it. Watch this. That's fine, let me just go. Boop. I missed. Oh, I'm a little sad about that. I was about to say, does it not burn the thing? It does. No, why'd you shoot the arrow? So if I go here, I should get a huge updraft. Oh, I didn't get the updraft. Ah. Got him. Alright, speed of light. Speed of light. Oh, is it one of those, oh, there's the chest. Nice. Opal, nice. Alright, well that's cool. How do we get, back? Oh, just like this. Alright, so I assume... I'm not really sure what we're trying to do here, but I'm gonna make sure I'm not gonna get lasered. Okay, alright, so that hits the thing, which allows us to get through, I guess? Yeah, because we can just swim. That didn't really seem like a puzzle. I wanna make sure I didn't miss any like chests underneath the thing. Oh. See, can I just roll this? No, the barrel floats. Okay, that's interesting. Okay, so in theory, they're telling me I need to make it so that... I see. No, don't jump too far, Link. Alright, I have an idea. It's a really dumb idea. No. Link. Let's not do this, shall we? Alright. Let's grab out good old magnesis. No, come on. So hard to like get it. Okay, luckily this is what we can do. This is the silly, but we're gonna do it this way. Let's start with these. Look, they're all... Guess what? I don't think this axe will float, so I think that's a good... We just need we just need enough weight here. Okay, and we got the Zora sword here. Okay. Oh, I guess two weapons was enough. It's definitely not how they want us to do that, but I guess I should grab the... No, my weapons. Okay, maybe this wasn't... maybe this didn't play out as much as well as I wanted to. All right. It did work though. It did work. Oh. Wait, could I put the... Wait, I have a new idea. Hold on. Alright. If I take the barrel, right? You take the barrel. I'm just place it here for now. Then we're gonna drop my axe. No, we're not gonna equip the axe, we're gonna drop the axe, we're just gonna like, I don't know, equip this, whatever, doesn't really matter. Alright, we're gonna put the silver longsword, the big fat silver longsword. Okay, on the thingy. We're gonna take the axe, we're gonna put it on the thingy. Okay. And then we move this right into the door frame, right? And then we grab my weapons back. Oh, all right. Well, the barrel got spit out, so that was unfortunate. Alright, well, let's try and figure out what we're supposed to do here. Is that a chest? Inside the thingy? What? How do you get to that? I guess if we can just like get a shot off from here, right? We can shoot it with it. If we can hit that. Nah, there's no way we could hit that. It's not a shot. Okay. Alright, let's do a little bit of a twisty twist. Fuck. No one hit me, but still. So, like, I need to run over there as fast as I can. It's too late now. What's over here? There's a ladder? A ladder? What? Huh. I assume this has something to do with stasis, right? I don't really know. Or maybe a bomb. Oh. I know what to do. I know exactly what to do. I know I've said that like a few times now, but this time, it's for real. Alright, so the first thing we're gonna do, we're gonna cryos over to the button. Okay, it does rise with the water. No, it doesn't rise with the water. Interesting. Okay. No. Yo, I hate it when that happens. I think I died a lot because I would swim under the stupid thing. Okay. 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 All right. Now, go like this. We go bomb, drop. All right. We'll just head over here real quick. Alright, and then we can go like this. Boom. Hey, there we go. We did it. We did it. Okay, nice. Problem solved. For real this time. Okay, now the real question is how do we get up there? I have to cryonis. That means I would have to... Oh, yeah, I got you. Just need to move this thing from inside here. I don't wanna leave. Can I do it through the whatever? No? So I don't wanna grab it from... trying to back away through the thing. Can I like plink it? Yeah, it's not really gonna help, but. That's what we can do. I can get my arrow back too. Alright, there we go. We put on the very far bit here. This is definitely not how you're supposed to do this. There you go. Blink. Oh yeah, because I'm supposed to make the lever go up, not trap you inside the room. Okay, well. Yeah, mistakes were made. Well, you know what they say. You can't win them all. What if I throw the bomb? Can I throw it over the thing? No, I cannot throw it over the thing. Okay, that didn't quite work. No, I mean I trapped myself. I can't fix this. I can't come back from this. I don't think I can lock onto this thing from here. No, I was just way off. I mean, we could always come back in, I guess. Let's heal up. Alright, we did it. Ba ba da ba ba. We got 5. What's that, Pooch? If you find a dog, you may lead you something interesting. Oh, true. All right. Yeah, I think that's pretty good. We did pretty good today. We'll wrap it up here for today. We'll be back, I think, probably tomorrow. And I might skip tomorrow for Thursday, but I don't know. We'll see. We'll stream for another few hours. Around 10 or 11. And, yeah. So, that'll be all for today. I hope you enjoyed. And I'll see you all next time. Take care.